Google's MusicLM can make music out of any text given to it. MusicLM was trained using over 280,000 hours of music and a dataset of 5,500 music clips with captions written by professional musicians. It provides various musical scenarios in a number of formats. Let's listen to the first format, audio generation from rich captions. Here are a few prompts. A rising synth is playing an arpeggio with a lot of reverb. It is backed by pads, sub bassline, and soft drums. This song is full of synth sounds, creating a soothing and adventurous atmosphere. It may be playing at a festival during two songs for a build-up. Here's another one. Slow tempo, bass and drums led reggae song. Sustained electric guitar. High-pitched bongos with ringing tones. Vocals are relaxed with a laid-back feel. Very expressive. Next is long generation, which features simpler prompts for longer pieces of music, such as melodic techno. Swing. And relaxing jazz. Next we have story mode. MusicLM can take several descriptions written in sequence and create a sort of melodic story or narrative, ranging up to several minutes in length, perfectly fit for a movie soundtrack. For example, time to meditate, from 0 seconds to 15 seconds. Time to wake up, from 15 seconds to 30 seconds. Time to run, from 30 to 45 seconds. And time to give 100%, from 45 to 60 seconds. Now something more complicated, switching genres and instrumentation. Jazz song, from 0 to 15 seconds. Pop song, from 15 to 30 seconds. Rock song, from 30 to 45 seconds. Death metal song, from 45 seconds to 1 minute. Rap song, from 1 minute to 1:15. String quartet with violins, 1:15 to 1:30. Epic movie soundtrack with drums, 1:30 to 1:45. Scottish folk song with traditional instruments, 1:45 to 2. Then there's text and melody conditioning. MusicLM can take a melody prompt such as Bella Ciao humming and use it as a basis for the text prompt. For example, guitar solo. or opera singer? Or tribal drums and flute? Then there's painting caption conditioning, which generates music based on the description of a painting. Here's Guernica by Picasso. And The Starry Night by Van Gogh. Though extremely impressive, the model's not perfect. Some of the audio clips have a distorted quality, and the model can generate choirs and people singing, but often the lyrics are in some kind of gibberish, and the voice sounds more like an amalgam of singers than a coherent human voice. But Google is aware of this, as their researcher stated. Future work may focus on lyrics generation, along with improvement of text conditioning and vocal quality. Another aspect is the modeling of high-level song structure like introduction, verse, and chorus. Unfortunately for Google, it is unlikely to release MusicLM. The most obvious reason is that it infringes upon copyrighted music. When Google ran tests on it, they found that at least 1% of every song the system spat out was identical to the music it used to train the software. That stat might seem low, but it spells disaster, and Google isn't ready to get wrapped up in any lawsuits. It's evident that there are many complications with MusicLM, and releasing the software as is would be the wrong move. But technology advances in the blink of an eye, so there's always the possibility that something better comes along. Just not today. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe, and leave a comment down below. Turn on the notification bell to not miss any other awesome stories from the world of music.